Greetings and salutations to all of you who are being attentive towards me. It's me, Shreya Suvedi, presenting my speech in front of you all. The topic of my speech is gender. It may be the biological appearance for you, but for me, it is not only the biological appearance. It's about emotions too. For you, there may be three genders, male, female, and others. But for me, there are only two genders. Gender we got and gender we choose. We respect the gender we got, but we don't respect the gender we choose. Let me ask you one question. What comes in your mind when you heard the word transgender? They are rude. They are aggressive. Let me ask you another question. Are you sweet to them? Do you behave normal with them? You don't. And you expect them to be normal with you. You know, right? Every action has equal and opposite reaction. If you don't respect them, why will they respect you? They will not. Many people believe that choices are easy for boys. Let me give you one example. Being a girl, I love the jeans of my father. I love the hoodies of my brother. If I wear the dresses of man, you will call me tomboy. Same goes with my brother. He loved the kurti of my mother. He loved the shawl of my sister. If he wears the dresses of girls, what will you call them? Chakka. Of course, yes. And you still say that choices are easy for boys. My friend, sometimes it's not. Every creature in this universe have a full right to live their life happily, to choose whatever they want in their life. Yeah, we all fight for our right, but we don't respect others' right. Everyone have. If you are not happy with your family, you have right to leave your family. If you are not happy with your studies, you have right to leave your studies. But if you are not happy with your gender, you are allowed to leave. But why can't we respect them? You may be happy with whatever gender you got by born, but not everyone. Not everyone is happy whatever they got by born. And please do respect them. Whenever people used to raise question over your skin color, you get furious, you get aggressive. But you used to raise a question over someone's gender. Can you believe that? Some people even told that transgender are not a human. They are also human. They have feelings, they have emotions. Please try to respect them. Whenever you see the transgender, you used to tease them. They are human, friends. They are not animal. Behave like a human. Behave like a human. You need to respect everyone's right. You need to respect everyone's right. You need to love everyone. Transgender are also human beings. We are supposed to respect them if you want respect for ourselves. Thank you. That's my thank. Please, my humble request to all of you, never raise a question over anyone's gender. Because question will be yours, but emotions will be theirs. And it's not easy to answer all of those questions. Remember, if your words can make the life of someone, then it can break the life of someone too. Thank you.